Hello, everybody. Been a while, hasn't it? Ready? Easy. Jim. I did it too. I believe in you. He's getting his head squeezed, his eye popped out. So you know it's not a good day.
Is that real? This can't be real.
Can't be real. Wrapped in the right spot. Kind of crucial. Ayla Chapa. Why is this house speaking for everybody? Hey, everybody. All work as a unit. And anything. Off the building. Everybody get ready. Not too much though. Yeah. going on here? Rest of the house, what was as a map, everybody. Okay. All bad. Amazing. Run in front of the door, LeChapa.
Oh my god.
Run, Chad. Run. The guy is tough.
Is that a person?
Oh, why you have to do that? There we go. There we go. No viewer. Ready. recommend. Careful, there's a trap in front of the door. Boy B. Wilson is here, everybody. Boy B. Wilson. Run, run, run. Hey, Zach. Thank you for the follow. What's happening, brother? Just playing some Friday and checking out some. I'm just trying to do scene. Okay. I don't know if I like it as much yet. What have you been up to, though, brother? Just chilling? Poor Roy. Good for you.
He's out of here.
Oh, Red Dead Redemption 2 is so good. I mean, so good. I recently reinstalled that as well. I put it on my external hard drive, though, because it... Taking up a little bit of space tonight. I was like,
good like that. Do you want some more?
I'm Roy. Oh no.
Oh god, he pulled the car over. Oh
god! I tried the Bounty Hunter. I think it was Bounty Hunter. The one that I tried and really enjoyed.
What are you running for?
I think I might die. could be in the hero. Work out too well for me.
Come on, you don't think you can take me out with everybody here? Let's see.
Cobra Kai. Cobra Kai shows no mercy. And Roy,
I'm my own guy. Mr. Mackey, okay. Get out, okay. Let's talk this through. Hey, Roy. Okay. I'm your friend. Oh, no problem. Let's go.
Counseling skills. Talk the boy out of doing something. How do you boy? How do you know? Does it? I haven't tried the trainer role yet. I only tried the bounty hunter so far. And I really enjoyed it when what I played. I really enjoyed bounty hunter role. Several missions with Broom. We were playing a lot of Red Dead there for a little bit. So, Zach, can you hear me okay? I haven't really used Twitch. Or, like, can you hear me okay? Is the volume as good as it is on Mixer or no?
Here.
Oh no! Oh, got runned over. Oh wow. And yeah, I'm gonna have to play with you sometime then. I'm good. Okay. I don't know if I want to stay on Twitch or not. I think I like Mixer better because it's easier to do that. I have to use my phone. Out on Twitch. So it's a lot harder. After the stream, I probably. Person with a card. Damn. Oh, is the quality better on Twitch than Mixer? I don't tend to watch my own videos. I definitely need eyes. Mexican. I laughed. I'm the one that got ran over and I laughed. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna get in the passenger seat, and then I'm like, oh, nope, I'm not. I'm done, dude. Cobra Kai dies tonight. Cobra Kai will relive. Cobra Kai will relive. The quality on both, so I don't know. Act if you can hear me. That was funny when you ran me over with a car. It takes time to get used to it. You'll get used to it, though. You'll get the hang of it. I'm just proud of you. You showed that Roy can be counseled with by Mr. Mac. Proud of you for that.
Hey, let's all have a good, clean time, guys. Let's not play dirty.
We'll have to check out the quality after the stream. I'm going to check and see what the quality looks like, because I have never compared. I should have. Alright. Back. We're all back. Action-packed episode. Uh-oh. I'm a queen. Boy,
I gotta find the others.
Be honest, this ain't gonna go well. I'm Chad. I can't fix nothing. Buddy Deborah. Oh, no, you're not. Got the gasoline, though. Thank you.
Ate me. Don't wear me.
I think I put that on right.
Grab a melee weapon for Jake.
I'm locked out.
Better than nothing.
Exit. I'm out of here.
Ah. Oh my goodness. Ian. We got Mac again.
Holy shit! It started!
Zach, have you bought the new WWE 2K20? If so, what's your initial thoughts on it? Heard it's pretty glitchy so far. I haven't played it yet. I feel bad for him or her. Losing 1,000 Hello, viewer. Welcome to the stream. I got run over 2 teams in a row by my own shot. Them down. And it peeps over. Wait. I can understand that. I've heard that 2K can... I haven't played it. And it depends on the game if I wait. Like, I did not wait on Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Bought that stuff. I don't regret it. Love that game. I'm Thomas Jarvis again. I don't get ran over. I was in one pass. I hate the gun. Did you like that? Great. Hola. Melee weapons or a tape? Oh. There we go. Set up a trap for Jason. He'll never know what hit him. Oh, is there a
melee weapon. Seriously, nothing. I have poker. What the hell? A melee weapon. Hello. Anything. A wrench will do. My mom needs a wrench. Let it be known, everybody. I helped repair the four-seater. Have a walkie. That'll get you killed. Bert. Thou shalt not pass.
Please, no!
Ugh. battery's back there.
There, got it.
Get the keys, Crown. Go to the car. I ran over again. It was in a row that Mac has run me over twice. Hey then. Those must have left because we were booted. So what are you up to right now, Zach? What are you doing? What's happening? Uh-oh, it's Psycho Kitten. Error for everyone. I was telling people to be aware of you. But no, I got ran over again, Mac. Every time I'd go for the seat to get in the car, or she would just run over. I was in a cabin at the end. I got to come back as Tommy. Rewarded me for my good. Games like you deserve it, my friend. Right, everybody. Fight. Probably play one. One or two more. All right.
Do something. I have to escape.
Careful by the front door, please. Crap. Hello, viewer. Welcome to the stream. Thank you. Holy. Like two tapes tonight already.
Yeah.
Buck is point. Oh, potato, potato. I also have a walkie check. Battery's in here and the gasoline's up there. Not the best for repairing, but I'll defend if you guys want to fix it. Boy, bird. Boy, are you causing problems? Hear you. Right here. Boy, talk about this.
I go off the door now. What? What? That wasn't a grab? Can I not grab the damn window? Come on, fight me. Fight me. Fight me. Fight me. I bet you guys won't fight me. Cause you wanna lie? Yeah. Flanker pussy. Hey. You guys won't fight, Jason. You're all puss boys. Come on, fight me, Chad. Jeez. I don't know. Fight me. Fight me.
Cobra Kai shows no mercy. Leg Jason.
Pocket knife. I love the pocket knife. Yeah. Back it down.
Go guys, get it, go. Go. In the back. Get in the back seat.
actually...
Fixed it. I'm out of here.
You have to go, kitten. Go.
Oh, God, no. Oh,
go.
Damn it. Just die.
No, kitten. Just go. I'll defend you. Melee in this game is atrocious. Thing every which way but it, Jason. Melee mechanics in this game are atrocious. So bad. Swinging, and I would swing it every which way but you. I'd be like, yeah, I'm gonna hit him, like, oh, I'm gonna hit a tree. Hold down the right trigger to accelerate, and then you the analog stick to steer, but it's crappy. Trust me, you don't drive the car. The car drives. Unlike the melee mechanics, you don't hit Jason. You hit everything. You hit everything but Jason. Even when you're facing Jason, you'll swing backwards. Who knows why, but you will. Didn't want to hit Jason, right? Want to watch your friend die? That's what we want. And kill Jason. Yeah, you can kill him. Buddy and I, you don't use the gun. You gotta have a machete or an axe. A buddy and I used to do Jason kill runs on this game. Our record was 5 Jason kills in one night. A lot stronger. Alright. Alright, everyone. Destroy each other. They can't when they're hitting each other with melee weapons. They used to be able to, but they can if they're in a car. So you could melee each other to death, but you can only do that now in private games, not in public.
Oh god, what am I gonna do?
What just happened to her? Her character just dropped.
See?
Guess she quit, maybe?
Jason's still here. Rapid
Jupiter. Oh shit, you scared me.
Is that a person?
Yeah, because Cobra Kai is in the house.
Billboard over here if anyone wants to know.
Conversation with you. Hi.
What? Oh shit. Which door is he at?
Oh. I'm gonna come through the front door.
Don't taunt me.
Hey, grab the ball bat on the table. It stuns him the most. Has the most stun damage over it. Goes into rage mode, you'll see a hockey mask. It'll briefly flash in the corner right from.
longer hit him unless he's holding somebody. Already known all these things that I'm
teaching. Huh?
I'd have already known all these things that I'm teaching.
Copy on drone therapy. 10-4-97.
Of the law. It'll kind of wait around. If you stick together, kind of like Thelma and Louise.
Oh god, somebody's in here. I just seen a name run behind us.
I'm trying to look face to face with you, but for some reason it's butt to butt. So I guess this is how we're going to communicate. Watch.
Hang on. It does. I try to turn around and look at your face and it goes.
Like, that's... when that happens, I feel like two animals is like trying to breathe.
That's hilarious.
Oh, there he is. He's in rage mode. So basically now, don't swing unless he's holding somebody. Will knock him out of his grasp, but you can't stun him.
Run.
You have a map by chance? I think I do if you don't.
I don't.
Okay. You're gonna have to head down south. The two exit points are gonna be south. We don't know which one they'll come to yet. They go. The red line means you can't go further. Bark it. Not sure how many seats are left, but I might be able to get in. Hey, car. Car. Don't leave me, car. Go. Have to go, go, Cobra. Get us out of here, man.
Sorry, Paul, what the fuck?
I just... like, hobbled in front and just got blown over. Oh god, that was so funny. By a car. I wasn't driving, but the way you hobbled out there, and then the driver ran you over, that was kind of funny.
Now come home.
Nice dinner. Buy you some flowers, and then he tears your heart out. Yeah. I couldn't. We all got in the car. We got in the car and left.
Think of it this way. Your sacrifice was the reason why we were able to get away. Died as you died a hero. That should make you feel honored. Hey, I did last game. I tried. But I meant to be that game. I could. What you say now? My last one, and then again, and again. That'd be my last one too, or it should be. Paul has headsets in here. Kitten and I do. It looks like Princess does. I wish it was Lazy Wiener. Oh, Lazy Wiener Jason. I love that Jason. He doesn't even have any ears. He's got a hole.
Did anyone else get away?
In that house. Yeah. No.
Thank you.
house is not very many. Oh my gosh, another tape. What in the world is happening? Pocket knife. Hide. House has been bountiful. I'll shoot this.
Anyone out there, you have to come to Camp Crystal Lake. Bring a gun. Oh God, help us. Jason's real. Please help us. Oh God, he's killing us!
Add the only person that can talk without moving his lips. Oh. Knight's ventriloquist.
Oh my God. What happened? Holy shit, is that a dead body?
Nope, it's not. That bad boy down. On a vacation. At 18. I had much luck. Done that. Now they're talking. The scene. Jason. Papa. Jason. I should talk to you. Talk. Mano y mano. Man to man, Jason. Jason. Let's chat. I'm a friend.
Hey, Jason. Good. Which I? Oh, Jason. Hi, Jason.
You need a wiener.
Trying to be nice to you. Hurts, Jason. You really hurt. Good.
I love watching the chapa just dive through the window. How the chap I got out of that
ridiculous. Oh god.
I had Jason right up to her. Boy, that's funny.
Mommy, Jason. Come to mommy.
He also ran Jason right to you. Like, you got away and hid, and he, like, came right next to you and led Jason on the porch. Like, right to you. Job winner. Was my last one. Yeah, that means you were tossed through a window. All
Alright, that's my last one. It was good playing with you, Kitten. Good playing with everybody else in here. On again. Probably. What? Yeah, I gotta get ready to get my daughter up for school. Good playing with everybody. I'll probably see you in a day or so. I'll play this game again. I have Ark, but I'm terrible at it. So, I have like nothing. Okay, I'm not gonna hold the game up. Later, everybody. Alright, everybody. Had a good stream. Good chill stream. Thank you to everybody who stopped by. Hope that you had a good time watching some of Liv's part. We'll try to go live again soon. I don't know, next day or so. With playing. I have no idea what we'll be playing. Oh. I go live again and... Dak, always a pleasure having you here, and thank you for being my eyes and ears and letting me know how the stream quality was. I during the stream, I can't check. I think it's always been a... Everybody else, mortal words of one, Bill and Ted.